the second all-time highest scoring fighter ace, with 301 kills after Eric Hartmann, Gerhard Barkhorn, crashed a prototype British Harrier jet fighter in 1965. When being rescued from the wreckage, he commented, 302.